I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. The beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the act like you're happy. I'm back again with another hit. I stop when it doesn't happen.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are. Nailed it.
Special leg sweep.
Nicely done. Now the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque. Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Sweat a bit. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Going for broke.
She's taking on some offense here. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in.
No! She breaks it. Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
There's a pin now.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Way too early.
Job getting out of the way of that one. She might have it.
Slam.
Oh, he is finished.
This is not where she wants to be. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned.
Goodness. Their shoulders on the mat.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books. And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner.
That's an impressive win right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.